Good morning, friend. I'm Byron Tyler. Hope you're having a great day on this Passover week and the week that we celebrate as Christ goes to the tomb. And he goes to the cross, of course, first, and then to the tomb, and then the wonderful resurrection. I have four tickets for Friday night's Passover Seder at the Woodland Hills Ballroom. It's all presented by Brit Hadashah, Messianic Jewish Synagogue. Now, in order to win these tickets, I'm looking for someone to play Bible trivia with me on the air. Now, the first person to call 683-0640 and get the Bible trivia questions correct will be the winner. But you need to call now, 683-0640. What are those Bible trivia questions? I'm not going to tell you. You have to play with me on the air. Call me, 683-0640. These tickets for the Seder Friday night are yours, but you got to call now, 683-0640. Are you ready to play some Bible trivia for these Seder tickets on Friday night? Well, let's do it right now. Listen, if you're calling in, just hang on with us now, because if the person on the air doesn't get the questions correct, we'll go to the next caller. So let's go to the phone line right now and say, good morning. Hi, who's this?
This is Brock.
This is Brock. Hey, Brock, how are you doing?
Fine, thank you.
Great. What area are you calling from, Brock?
I'm downtown right now.
Are you really? Are you working already?
I'm headed that way.
Headed that way. Okay, Brock, here's the way it goes. I've got some trivia questions for you, and if you can get the questions correct, I've got these tickets for you for the Seder on Friday, okay?
All right.
All right, here we go. First question, Brock, is name the five books of Moses.
Genesis, Deuteronomy, Numbers, Leviticus, and Exodus.
You got it. Okay, great, great. Good. You're doing great, Brock. Okay. Now just relax. Breathe real slowly. Okay, here we go. What's the name of the body of water that the children of Israel crossed after leaving Egypt?
The Red Sea.
That's right. That's right. You got it, Brock. That's right. Okay. You're doing great. Third question. After his crucifixion and being buried in a borrowed tomb, how many days was it before Jesus rose from the dead?
Three.
That's exactly right. Okay, now, hold on to your seat, Brock. Just take a deep breath. Here's the final question, okay? You've got to get this for the tickets. What's your favorite radio station for Memphis and the Mid-South?
WCRV, 640 AM.
Hey, you are a winner, Brock. Congratulations. I've got the nice Seder tickets for you. You did a fantastic job. And if you'll hang on the line with me, we'll make sure you get these tickets for the Seder again, taking place this Friday night at the Woodland Hills Ballroom in Cordova, brought to you by Brit Hadashah, the Messianic Jewish Synagogue. For more details, you can call the number 901-754-2000. Thanks, Brock. Hang on the line with me, okay?
Yes, sir.